Mic check 1 2 1 2. Mic check 1 2 1 2. Yep. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel, Scotty Got Games. We'll be back with another one, y'all, man. Resident Evil 3, man. First episode was crazy, y'all. It was crazy. Like, not even 5 minutes into the game, we were already getting chased. So we back down here in the sewer trying to find our way out up above. Doing our process, we got two new weapons, a grenade launcher and a shotgun. So we gotta find our way out through the sewers. So we gonna get that popping. Before we ended the first gameplay, we ran into a big ass fish. So it's probably gonna be more of them, bro. Just be aware. Before we get into gameplay, man, make sure you like the video, subscribe if you're new, and we'll be back into another one, man. Resident Evil 3.
What the hell?
Okay. That's where we gotta go. Gotta be cautious, man. Burn up. Burn up. Burn up. The battery pack big as hell. I want to get you out the way. Definitely needed.
Can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Oh my God! How the hell? Did you get that?
You can use weapons?
That's okay, Jill. We can use weapons too. We can use weapons too. Don't even worry about it. On your trip.
Thank you.
This nigga be saying stones. Keep going. This man be like, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, Jill. Woo, boy. Goddamn fast! Oh hell no, this nigga dude, this nigga is an alternate. Hell no, this nigga just did an alternate spin. This man did ultra instinct. Oh shit.
still kicking?
Oh shit.
Come on.
Oh, he almost got me. He's trying to kill me. That was a close one. I don't know how many times I gotta take him down.
Okay. You gotta do something, Jill. You got me the first time, but you ain't giving the second. Get out the way. That was a close one.
Carlos? It's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
Is that where I think it is? Hell yeah. Nice.
Shit, chill.
There you go.
Kendo, you're all right.
Yeah, all right, it's a stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We can use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Yeah. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
So who's blocked off this round? You're out here getting a mutated. You out here getting a mutated zombie. Oh, what the fuck? Are we serious right now? This man, do not quit.
Rocket launcher? Really?
Hey!
Monster's on my ass again.
Are you shitting me? I thought you killed it.
too.
That's straight up whack. So I was just wasting the bullets the first time. From stairways.
Trust me.
Let's go.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah, now you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
What's wrong with this dude?
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last man out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead. I'm not gonna die on you, leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlosless world.
I hope they get a second round for Carlos.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go!
Yeah, let's go. We gotta know how to... We gotta have a second story now.
You don't really think a pencil pusher like Bart is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked. Don't you think?
That?
Ain't no way, bro.
How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just go. They're gone. Yeah, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after me.
Nikolai!
Nice.
It's been a while. Subway's gotta be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date. No, she's not like that. No, she's not like anybody.
Don't tell me where I'm back.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station. You sure?
Don't tell me you're at the police station.
Looks like a cemetery to me.
That's how you got hit.
Shit, it's locked.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some.
Are you still alive? The weapon's weak as hell.
He's open. These stars. That could be useful. Where'd that cop go?
No, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain.
Second floor. All
right,
no.
Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey!
Yeah, you too, man. What was that thing?
So that's how he died.
Couldn't have been a zombie.
Oh, that's how he got up there. Stick around.
Warm RPD welcome.
The setup is way different, way completely different.
copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
So that room is locked. What the hell is that? Got the padlocks on there for like for the second one. What is that? It's the same setup. Okay. What's the plan deployed?
Killed those things, I'd be set.
Try this safe one more time. I couldn't do this on the second one, but let me try this on the third. All right, now. Oh, this is 15 on the left. I said 9 on the left, 15 on the right, and 7 on the left. Going right. I'm going left. time. 15 going right. I hated that. I thought you had to go around one time. That's how combinations work.
Doing this the explodey way.
That's how it. Okay.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Why is it blocked?
This door didn't even exist. Oh, it blew. Now I know what. I kind of know what happened. They blew a hole. It was holes been blown. Okay. So this really was a week before. Yeah, let me save that. Because I don't want to have to deal with him again. Buy these. Because, bruh. That's how the door was unlocked. Okay, everything's going to full circle. Hey! 106, 104. So that's how things were set up for the Resident Evil, the second Resident Evil 2. Now I'm understanding. What is that? Okay, DMC, these DCM. Okay, it's the same combinations as the second one. I like how immediately when I asked, when I was about to question the second run for his story, but they immediately went to him already after Jill. You know what I'm saying? Had a situation on the train with Nemesis. Let me say it one more time. You feel me out? I don't want no mishaps. Never gave me that. Okay, that's how to steam.
Thank you.
Nice.
Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in Stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already.
Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. And we can't turn him over to the company.
That's not our call to make. That's Mihail's call. I'm gonna check the computer to see if I can trace the doc's location.
This'll take some time. Look around and see if we can find anything useful.
I'm finding stuff alright. Check the report on the mansion's incident. The mansion owned by the company located in Mountains. 14. So this is the first Resident Evil, which I didn't play yet. So apparently they went through this went to the mansion. When they investigate the Umbrella Corporation with the examinations. Secret Umbrella Lab beneath the mansion, the T-Virus being used in these experiments, expected factory, the root. Yeah, that's where the outbreak came from.
Is that Jill in the front row?
The boy got herbs for days. Alright, what else can we use this useful? Okay.
Take care of Bart.
several minutes earlier. I don't know how you survived that. That's crazy.
Am I the only one who made it?
Ma'am, I'm surprised you even made it. Look here. That's gonna do it, man. Oh my God. Crazy, bro. Crazy. We end up, boy. We end up defeating Nemesis, then the Nemesis end up coming right back. We end up like offing like Nemesis like three times. I don't know if you're gonna make it. I don't know if you're gonna survive this one, but in the process of doing that, we was playing Carlos, and we went through the Raccoon City Police Department and seeing how it looked before Leon got there a week later. You feel me? How the wall has been exploded, how the steam was leaking out, and how everybody was killed in Raccoon City, and how the lieutenant was bitten by one of the stars officers. But we went in there just to figure out where was the doctor. Dr. Brad was at, and he said he was stuck in a hospital, so we had to do that. But Carlos had to rendezvous back to jail to see what happened, because train got derailed because of Nemesis again following jail. But
yeah,
well, if you enjoy this gameplay, with a thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, comment down below what you think, man. Get right back into it. I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Qu'est-ce que tu attends?